The Ant and the Cicada. Once there lived a cicada who sang all day long. She sang in the morning and she sang at night. She was an idle one. It was summer season. A group of ants were working hard. They were carrying a load of grain to their home. Cicada asked them, "Why are you working so hard?" They replied,
"We are gathering food for the winter. During the snowfall, we will have enough to eat. Please help us."
"No, I can't help you," the cicada laughed. "There is plenty of warm weather left, and I am in no hurry." And the cicada did nothing but sang all summer long. During the snowfall in winter, the cicada found herself hungry and alone. She wandered all over, nibbling on dry stalks of grass. Finally, she came to the home of the ants.
"Please open the door," the cicada cried. "I am very hungry."
The ant leaned out the window.
"Who is there?"
she asked.
"It's me,"
the cicada replied.
"Ah, I remember you,"
the ant said.
"And what were you doing all summer when we were working hard to fill our cupboards?"
she added.
"I was singing,"
the cicada replied.
"Singing? Ah! Well, you can try dancing now."
The story describes how a hungry cicada begs food from an ant when winter comes and is refused. The situation sums up moral lessons about the virtues of hard work and planning for the future.